it's Kim. Guess what? You would think that I had enough vintage sewing machines, wouldn't you? I mean, I have two already, a 221 featherweight and a 222. But I happen to be looking at Kijiji. I know it's dangerous territory, but I saw this other machine that looked like a featherweight, sort of, but beautiful decorations on it. And so I just had to go check it out. So this is what I bought on Kijiji. Ta-da! This is a Singer 9913. They were made between 1911 and 1963, thereabouts. And much like the Singer Featherweight, it is a portable, but different than the Featherweight, it operates with a knee lifter that you use at the front. So I am very fortunate. When I got this one, I got two knee lifters. And I mean, besides that, how could I resist her? Isn't she gorgeous? So when I bought my Singer 9913, when I was looking at the ad on Kijiji, what was also appealing to me, not just the fact that it looked gorgeous, was that it came with a table. And I thought that was rather interesting. I knew those were rather rare. So when I got there, it was by itself, but the table was there too. And it's a great table, and you can see what it looks like. So when I got home, I don't use the Singer 9913 all the time, so I actually use the table for my computer, so it's like my little desk for me. But another thing I didn't realize with this machine until I got it home and was tinkering around with it a bit, is that it actually will lift up here, and this is where you can store your bobbins and various things like that, if I can get it to open. It needs to come up like this, and it's kind of heavy, so I'm going to be careful here it doesn't flip up on me. But the cord is in here, and you can store all the attachments and other things that come with it, so that was really cool too. So it goes down like that, so I can either use it like this on a regular table, or I can pop it into its own table, and it's good to go.